Welcome back, students, and let us take a look at the first verse. The verse that we have is as follows. Kalatrancha putrancha mitradi sarvam manashantaye prajyam utsrujya rajyam apurvatvaya darshita tyaga vrittir namaste mahabhaga buddha trivaram. And the meaning here is, having abandoned everything, the wife, son, friends and others and a prosperous kingdom for the quest of peace of mind, you have displayed an extraordinary spirit of sacrifice. O great Buddha, salutations to you three times. Well, students, here we shall see the great sacrifice done by Lord Buddha for the welfare of the world. Let us take a look at the meaning of individual words and the grammatical aspects of this verse. So, here we have the verse coming up on the screen for you. Kalatram cha putram cha mitradi sarvam manashantaye prajyam utsrujya rajyam apurvatvaya darshita tyaga vrittir namaste mahabhaga buddha trivaram. And as always, let us see the sandhis in the verse. Students, we know that in the examination, there is one mark for the sandhi each, that is for the dissolution and make sandhi. So, let's take a look at the first one, prajyam utsrujya. Well, students, at the joint of two words, if you see ma, ma, me, then the first word ends in ma, incomplete, and the second word begins with a, a, e, e. So, in this case, you have mu, which is ma plus u. So, let's dissolve that as prajyam, ma half, plus utsrujya as the next one. Now, prajyam utsrujya, therefore, is prajyam plus utsrujya. Let's move on to the next word, and you have tyaga vritti. Tir namaste. Well, students, just for the sake of convenience, we have taken it there. So, let's see the sandhi at tyaga vrittir namaste. Well, students, you can see the joint is r or raf and there is also a s. So, let's see the first one. We know that when visarga is preceded by a vowel other than a or a and is followed by any vowel or a soft consonant, the visarga changes to r. So, here you can see that the visarga is followed by a soft consonant and therefore the r has become raf. And so, you will see over here tyaga vrittir is tyaga vrittihi plus a soft consonant. So, tyaga vrittihi plus the next word nama. Now, you can see namaste, students, when we see s followed by t in the dissolution, the s changes to visarga. So, you can see sir becoming visarga as namaha plus te. The te remains as it is. So, tyaga vrittir namaste is equal to tyaga vrittihi plus namaha plus